I got a lot of heavy plasma gun shit. I don't need that many. That's $5 million in heavy plasmas. Oh, I ran out of, must have been Illyrium I ran out of. No, I haven't seen Judge review it. I'm gonna do it. I'm probably gonna do it today. I need to see how many flying suits I got. I got six. Okay, so I got four more. I really need, like, I need to get, like, I got an 8-man squad on the other side. I need about 8 extra, so I need like 16 more. Shit. Yeah, it's the Illyrium I ran out of. It's a lot. Well, you know what? I'm probably not going to build that many more. I need small launchers and stun bombs. Oh, that's right, Benzai's healed. Dude, Colonel Benzai needs to get on that. Oh yeah, Benzai burned himself pretty bad defending the home base. Thank you. Ah, the Avenger, which looks astoundingly like the aluminum mallard from Space Quest. I think it's time we research some blaster technology. As soon as I get the stun bombs. Okay, we're ditching the heavy cannon. Do I have a hangar free? Oh, good, I do. Let's see, alloys, power sources, navigation. I got it. I need my workshop to finish. Good job, Maverick. Bullshit. You can be mine. Colonel Benzai with his rocket launcher. Hey, you know what? I don't want Benzai with the rocket launch. Fun though he is. It is not the symbol of love. I guess I'll give Ben the mind probe. Nah. big ass motherfuckers. Yeah, note to everybody, time to fly. I admit, not very sportsmanlike, but, yeah, I'd hate to think I'm gonna get the Kinect just to buy the Michael Jackson dance game, but if it's worth beating Angry Joe at Shimoning! Thank you. Come on, mon colonel! There you go. I'm gonna shoot through the snake, man. Oh, I can't. These guys are tough sons of bitches. He's big time dead now. This is not the time to be missing, lady. Oh, Benza, you fool! You know what? I'm an idiot. I could have had them fly. I always like singing along with this song, because it's just horrible. Zombie! She's not hitting notes, she's just kind of like vocalizing noises, like, Yeah, it kind of like yodeling a little bit. Oh, I've been hit. Lord Cat's hit. Well, I don't know who I got, but eat stun bomb. Good night. It's in my head, man. What's in my head? I'm like a zombie. Oh, no fair! You shot me from like a skylight or some shit. You shot Lord Cat in the ass! Who's the dead motherfucker did that? I did fly up. Colonel Benzai will go first, leading the charge. Bye. No. Hang on a second, my doorbell just rang. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. It was the mail. And actually, I need to get Little Miss Gamer with her stun launcher up here. It was just a soldier. Fuck. Marsco runs away. Yeah, I have to get an alien commander, and those guys are only in, like, alien bases, and I think they're in are they in the very large UFOs? Not the large ones, the very large ones. Yeah. Large and very large? Okay. Although I do wonder who I got now, let's see. I got a live Reaper, I got a live Chrysalid Terrorist, oh shit. You make movies out of that shit. A live Chrysalid? Fuck. Tempted just to let this one go. I know what I'll do. As soon as they take off, I'll butt fuck them. Oh good, the workshop's done. Blaster bombs! It's a highly explosive missile that has an intelligent guidance system. Fusion missile. I'm not familiar with this. He's a happy alien. I just want to give you a big hug. Post smileys for the chrysalid man. I can now research alien origins. Oh, I need that, yeah, yeah. Do I not get to see what the alien origins are? God damn it. Oh, I got a snake. Oh, I did get a Snake Man Navigator. Nice. Good call, chat man. Clear that we're fighting a losing battle on Earth. The alien hordes are overwhelming in number. The best we can do is slow their progress. The only hope for humanity is to tackle their aliens at their source. Our research seems to indicate a nearby base of operations within our solar system. The aliens indicate this place to be the center of an ancient civilization that predates human history. We must locate this place as soon as possible, but we must capture and interrogate an alien leader who gained more detailed information. The larger UFOs probably contain at least one. And the snake men have unfortunate overbites. Eats Mars! Hyperwave decoder? What's that? It's science-y! Okay, now I was doing something. I forgot what the fuck it was. Okay. I got some. I need to send the power and flying suits over. I need to sell the personal armor. I need to sell the alien TVs. I think I'm pretty good. I do need more stun bombs when this is over. Okay, what did I research? Fuck you! Okay, that was the hyperwave thingy. I gotta... Okay. I gotta go look at... I have to know what I just researched. Okay, fine, wait. Shit! This cost 1,000,004? Christ almighty, man! Well... Ew, he's got no thing. Gonna get a terror mission any second now. Oh no, because I stopped the fucking terror ship. Yeah. They give me a huge briefcase of money. The grav shield. I think that's a base improvement. Yeah. I don't know why this is deciding not to show me what the results of my research were. I need to let him go. Oh, snap. New target, new target! For fuck's sake, new target! Ah, shit. Oh, shit! I'm reloading. I didn't know that would happen. I know very larges are like the supply ship, so there is a base if there is one of those. He has a thing in his bum. Okay, hold on. This is moving too fast for me. Yeah, I don't know why Spoonman keeps coming up, actually. I get a lot of repeats on my playlist. You know what? No. Oh, this is bad. Oh, I should have pulled him off to do the other thing. Yeah. they're doing Casablanca again? Man, they hate that place. Hang on. Things are getting out of hand here. I gotta send the B squad in for this one because I just realized I need my A squad to take the large crash. Because they got the stun launchers. Joe's hit. Pretty bad, too. Oh! Yikes! This is not my fault! They explode when they die! What am I supposed to do? Yeah, they do. They dock you. If civilians are killed by XCOM personnel, you lose like 3 times as many points. Thank you. Sorry! Mind porking! Actually, that's... I'm kind of missing opportunities here, because anyone who can mind pork you is a leader, and I can't capture the Psyker. Oh, dude, what are you doing? Ah, that was bad. I bet that's the guy, too. What's he got in his hand there? What the fuck is that? I don't know. Oh, shit! He is really dead now. Scared the shit out of me. I vaporized that poor lady's refrigerator. If I can make a trick shot here. Oh, I'm going to hell for that one. It's called collateral damage, acceptable losses, you know what I'm saying? Maybe if Casablanca had invested in some alien defense mechanisms like my plasma defense grid, we wouldn't have these problems. Damn it, Joe! Nope, there's still more. These guys look so confused walking about the shambling ruins of their home.
My, woo!
Spencer, dude, you killed a fucking civilian. You're a fucking animal, man. Go away, XCOM, go away, we don't want you here. There you are, you hiding prick. I actually got one alive. Fuck, who'd I... Oh. No, they're only counting one death. Just one. Three large UFOs in the United States. This is a bad sign. Well, I got alien containment. I just got it. It's in the wrong base. Welcome to Earth. Actually, I can't remember if this is a daytime mission or not. Yeah, okay, good. don't know what the fuck Benzai was doing there. Ooh, this is a big one. Yeah, I need to send my interceptors up and patrol that place because the U.S., either U.S. or Canada has been taken over. Ben, I can have him probe his mind. He's a floater engineer, so fuck him.
Pin.
It's a trap. Think so? Bends out to probe his head again. You are useless to me, soldier. That was a nice shot. Link Car is badass. Not going in the door just yet. Oh, we are going in now. Okay. All right. I guess we'll try to stun him. Oh, fuck. I fucked that up. That was weird. Yeah, it doesn't really center the camera that well during the reaction phase. I wonder how bad I got beat up there. I think Marzi got shot like twice. Yeah, Marzi got shot up pretty good. That's a dead soldier. Floater medic. Is there any point in getting a medic? Shoot the medic first. He gives autopsy. Not really any point. Okay. Oh shit, I need to reload Benzai's launcher. I'm gonna grease the guy, I don't care about this fucker. Oh. Wonder if Benzai can scan him again. No. I'm gonna stun him anyway. I have annoyed him. Watch, that was the leader. Watch. Yeah, the leader's usually on the, you know, on the upper deck, but we'll see. I know Lord Cat's floating around. There he is. Good thing I had him out there. I'm probably being pretty silly doing this. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, I get it. You have to keep going up. No, it's you gotta go up 2 floors. Hey, wait, there's a second floor here. What the fuck? Oh, there's weird alien shit in jars. This is no good. He's good. Light him up.
Never mind. night you with 2 seconds left to go. Whoa, got paid dollar visa, whatever'll please ya, as long as I've got the dough. I'll buy your tchotchkes, your watch, please. I'll buy.
I'm highest bidder. Oh, well, guess where those little arm things are going? I think there's one guy running around up here. I gotta stun him anyway, because that's all I got. I know I already got a nav guy, but I had to. That's all. The only weapon she had. Still one more. I am going to probably save here, because this is very important. If I fuck this up, I gotta do this. Like that. Just kind of hoping that doesn't happen, you know what I'm saying? Damn! got an idea. I'll send Joe in first. Oh, it doesn't go that way. There's only one entrance and he's fucking camped out there. Maybe he'll move around in the next turn and not be facing that way. Damn it! Damn! What's with that guy? The guy is fucked up! How do I open the door without going inside it? Is there any way to open the door without going in? Blow the wall up, right click and tear it. No, it doesn't work. I could try that. No! You whore! Hopefully he lives this round. Watch him come out. He's gonna do it. Watch. Oh. Could this work? You hiding whore, you little fucker. I want to probe him, I gotta know. If this is just some dude. Yep, that's him. Joe! End this motherfucker! Wait, do a name shot. Oh shit! Get another bomb from her body. Die! That dude had sand. Oh. No shit, save, yes. Oh, God. Little Miss Gamer died for a good cause. It took two stun bombs and an exploding console to kill his ass. It had to be done. Yeah, I got clones. Yeah, I gotta wait for the ship to get back. Ugh. torture that little fucker. Waterboard that bitch. Actually, it just occurred to me I need to build some defenses for my base. A floater has a parking meter shoved up his ass, which enables him to fly around. The Martian solution. I got my Avenger. Guantanamo Bay has its Avenger. Oh, the base. Yeah. And actually, I need to get myself a blaster tank. Hey guys, is there anything, I know I need a leader to get the Martian solution, but to go to Mars, do I need to get something over a leader? That's like, I know there's, like, a guy you can only find in a base or something like that. Do anything better than that? A commander, that's what it is. See, I need two more soldier guys. Name some critics. Paw? Okay. Not the nerd. Okay, I got it. Ebert? Thank you. Oh shit, I forgot I could outfit that with some weapons. Right. Hang on, I gotta buy some. Ah, crap. Hate to spend money to do that. Oh well. The Avenger will go up without weapons for the moment. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. I know this is not the most exciting thing to watch right now, but bear with me. Ooh, I can get a blaster bomb. I need to make more. And I'm not gonna do a blaster bomb yet. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Wait, seven, eight. I need two guys with stun launchers. 5, 6, 7, 8. 12 of those, a probe. That should do it. Okay, save. I need to send up my interceptor to go look for the base. How long do you think it takes before I find the base just flying around? Takes hours? I couldn't find it. Where's the tank? It's in equipment.
criminal justice. This program offers the means of foundation of criminal law, legal procedures, criminal evidence, and criminal procedure. The Honduras University College of Opportunities involving
I gotta have him return to base to refuel. Our research now points to Mars as the base of alien operations. It's well hidden and contains all the manufacturing and cloning facilities to fuel the infiltration of Earth. It also seems to contain a controlling number of some kind that's... controlling computer of some kind that controls the whole operation. Seems the hive-like alien society is some kind of queen bee. They're not in Egypt, that's where I am. I think they went home. I think I demoralized them. Yes, I know this is fascinating. gonna try here. No. It was the Arctic activity that was really bad. You'll know right away if one country all of a sudden just goes, they've cut their funding entirely, and they're like, fuck you. Not the moo cows. Poor cows. Wait, no, I already did the chrysalid. Screw that guy. Shit. That's two of them. I don't know, I'm not sure what to do. I want to see what they do. If I can follow them to where they're going, I can. If I can track them on the radar. Wait. Where are you going, Home Slice? No, actually. I know it's gonna land in the water. Fuck him, I don't care. Gotta check out Canada some more. What the fuck? Why did you go back? Oh, this is getting out of hand. Thank you.
Come on.
I need two more guns.